Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Starflame TV Rewinds. In this video, we'll be talking about Adidas hitting Kanye West with a $275 million lawsuit. So let's get into it. Now, yesterday on Twitter, Kanye West announced that Adidas is suing him for $275 million in advertising fees. Now, just a couple days ago, we have learned that Adidas has frozen all of Kanye's account. Now, Adidas is suing Kanye West $275 million. Now, this advertising fee is the advertising campaigns that Adidas did for Yeezys. So, because they've cut ties with Kanye West and they're losing, they're taking away Kanye West's money. So, when they're not freezing his account, they're suing him. So, it seems as though when they froze Kanye's account, their intention was to, you know, take all of his money. But for some reason, that is not working out according to plan. So now Adidas is moving to sue Kanye West for $275 million. But what I cannot understand is that why is it that each time Adidas is caught between a rock and a hard place, they are retaliating against Kanye West? This is not professional. This is Adidas is acting like an angry ex, you know? I can't have you, no one else can, so I'm gonna ruin you. I'm gonna take you. I'm gonna delete you. You know, that's how they're behaving. They've already cut ties with Kanye West. They held on to over $246 million for him that they were supposed to pay to him at the time that they cut ties with him. Not only that, they have stole Kanye's design. They're gonna keep selling Yeezys and say they're not gonna pay him anything. And on top of that, they are suing Kanye West. Can Adidas be any more pathetic? And guess what they're doing? Because Adidas is being boycotted by the black community, they're targeting black artists, black musicians to do campaigns. And these artists are actually doing these promotions for Adidas. But let me tell you something. If people do not realize what's happening and put a stand against Adidas, we will not have a voice. Because every time they, you know, retaliate against someone in the black community, there's half of us who stand against them and there's the other half stands with them. And as such, we're always defeated. There's a strong presence of, you know, hate. There's a strong presence of racism that still exists. And people are not opening their eyes to realize that all this hatred and bigotry still exists. Because why is it that when it comes to the black man, people can basically have their way, but if it is someone who is white, then the actions against them and the retaliations against them is not so severe? It goes to show that because we allow them to have their way, they will keep having their way. Not until we stand united against these people, they won't stop. Because what Adidas is doing, it's wrong. Because Adidas decided that they're going to run that ad campaign. They ran it. They canceled Kanye West. They decided to cut ties with Kanye West. So why is it that they decided to cut ties with him, but they are holding him accountable for their actions? It's definitely not making any sense. But I want to hear from you guys. Let me know what your thoughts are. While you're at it, give this video a big thumbs up, share if you care, and remember, if you haven't subscribed as yet, be sure to go ahead, hit that subscribe button. Thanks for your time. Stay safe, stay blessed. See you all next time. Bye guys.